so fine, blow my mind. Ooh, so fine, so fine, so blow my mind. So fine, so fine, blow my mind. So fine, so fine, blow my mind. Ooh. So fine, so fine, so blow my mind.
We gonna have to talk here. I can't go anywhere else tonight.
Okay then, that's cool. What you wanna talk about?
I'm in a fucked up position. Yo boy, Daryl World, snapped on me today at school. You know my nigga Ronnie got into a big ass fight.
Yeah, I heard about that shit.
Then a bunch of project niggas tried to help Daryl jump him, and now they all suspended. And the project bitches acted like it was my fault and tried to jump me after school.
Man, that's a fucked up situation. How come you ain't just ask Candy for help? You know she run all them hoes.
I've been trying to get in touch with her all day, but she ain't been returning none of my calls.
Damn, that's fucked up.
I understand she's upset at me right now, but our situation was not that serious for her to be leaving me hanging like you.
You don't mind me asking, what was the situation?
I don't really feel like getting into the particulars of what's bothering her right now, but just know her not helping me at a time like this is fucked up, because we supposed to be friends.
Well, if I was you, I'd just stay the hell away from Murray Wright until all this shit gets settled.
Well, I was thinking maybe you could contact Candy's boyfriend and have him tell her to give me a call.
It ain't gonna work. See, I know Felix. He's not about to get involved with no shit like this.
Well, I don't know what else to do. He was my last option.
Your last option, huh?
I didn't mean it like that.
Yeah, you did, but it's cool, though. Look, I want to be your first option. Not just on this, but with everything. See, if you was fucking with a nigga like me, all them hoes would fall in line. You ain't had no problems like this. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I understand.
But do you? Look, Champagne, you're going to have to make up your mind.
Damn, so we have to have sex for you to help me now?
I ain't going to say it like that, but yeah, basically.
Nigga, this is fucked up on so many levels.
Well, welcome to the real world. Ain't shit free out here. Look, Champagne, I don't have all night.
Shit, I guess I don't have a choice, do I? But I can't go anywhere else with you tonight.
You might as well hop your ass in the back seat then.
Climb in the back?
Hell yeah, unless you got a better idea.
Nigga, you wrong as hell.
Look, Champagne, I don't got time to keep playing games. Either you can get in the back, or you can get the fuck out of my car. Are you getting in the back or what?
Hit the lock.
You know, I gotta get credit for credit. Look, baby girl is smart as fuck about big time. We were about to tear that little ass off the frame.
I wasn't gonna do shit to that girl.
You can believe that shit if you want to. That little hoe needs to be on the track team the way she was running from my motherfucking ass all up and down 12th Street.
I know, right? Champagne gotta be on steroids or something. Yeah, bitch was like the road runner.
You just needed a little lesson because you weren't appreciating my friendship.
See, A real friend wouldn't let her girl be dragged by 10 bitches. They could've killed me yesterday.
You're being so dramatic.
They weren't gonna do shit to you. They was just trying to teach you a lesson. Shake you up.
Girl, we
both know that ain't true. Them bitches was gonna drag me yesterday, and you abandoned me. Calling Antonio was the only option I had left.
Oh yeah? And how did that go?
See, you playing around with this shit ain't funny. I'm not trying to be popular, and I'm damn sure not trying to fuck with somebody because he got money selling drugs.
That's what you don't get. That's why all this had to happen. I didn't want to be popular either.
Oh, please, Candy. We both know you love this shit.
One day you'll love it too.
Yeah, well, somebody else can have this shit because, I don't know.
You got a lot to learn, little girl. You don't get to decide. That's not how this shit works. And it's not bad once you learn the game. Just be happy that you have me here for the next year.
You got me late for shit's funnies. Let me get the fuck out of here. So